That was amazing. I hope you all enjoyed the flight journey of Fatima Airlines.
Good evening, everyone. Christmas is round the corner and we wait for the birth of Jesus Christ.
Good evening, everyone. It is the time of the year when friends and family come together and celebrate it with joy and spread happiness. We wait eagerly to get gifts from Santa Claus. So let's all enjoy the spirit of Christmas.
So here we have the students of Standard 1st and Standard 2nd presenting the Christmas Eve in a fairy tale form comprising of fairies, elves and timekeepers.
Let's welcome the standard of 1st and 2nd on the stage.
Once upon a time, the little spring fairy was waiting impatiently for Christmas.
Watch all the flowers dance with the wind. Listen to snowflakes whisper your name. Feel all the wonder lifting your dreams. You can fly. Fly to who you are. Climb upon your star. You
winter was specially harsh and cold that year. So cold, in fact, that on Christmas Eve, the timekeeper froze as hard as rock, and time stood still. Christmas was in danger. The little fairy tried to warm up time with her magic wand, but the sparks it gave were just too weak. Sorrowful at the thought that Christmas might never come, the fairy took refuge in the magic mountain near the source's genies.
I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I changed, even when I knew I never could. I know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay. Wake up, I'm wasted still. I realize the time that I wasted. I feel like you can't feel the way I feel. I'll be, if you can't be right. I'll be, if you can't be right. I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I'd change, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you.
The genies cried such a pure tear, so full of life that, When it fell onto the fairy's wand, it set it aglow with a million sparks. With each sparkle, the earth became warmer and warmer. Just then, a bouquet of beautiful rose maidens sprung up through the still frozen ground. Spring was here. It blossomed everywhere, taking flight in a graceful dance. The little fairy swiftly set off towards the time machine. She started to sing and wave her wand. And the little timekeeper, feeling the soft warmth in the air, woke up. Hurry, hurry! Time had to be speeded up so Christmas wouldn't be late. Several little timekeepers came out from here and there and started to heave on the huge time machine.
1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock around 10 o'clock tonight. Put your glad rags on. Join me home. We'll have some fun when the clock strikes. We're gonna rock around.
Suddenly sprang to life. With a wave of her magic wand, the fairy woke up the sun and its friends, the British puppets. Quick, my friends, there's not a moment to lose. Let's get the gifts to flourish and joy to bloom for the most wonderful Christmas ever. They all soared into the sky on a cloud of flowers towards the majestic Printemps Dome, the most beautiful place to celebrate Christmas. The fairy decked it with flower garlands and gifts. And so the pretty dancers and the Parisian dolls formed a well-orchestrated ballet to open the grand Christmas ball. Everyone, whisked up in a whirlwind of happiness, danced under a shower of petals and gifts.
You were always a piece of shh. You're rubbing your dirt on everyone's curd. You know how to be a ¿Dónde están tus modales que no aprendiste ni a saludar? Parece que hoy me gustas un poco más.
Okay.
Hola, ¿cómo tal? Dale, so nice to meet you. You said we should go and get a
No.
If you wanna turn it on, go get a light.
Spring Fairy made the most beautiful Christmas fairy tale.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Próspero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Próspero año y felicidad.
Shall felicitate our esteemed chief guest, Silver Jubilarian teachers, retired teachers, best students, first rank holders, and SSC toppers. But before we do that, let me introduce to you all the mission and vision of our school. As you all know, Fatima High School is a minority English medium school. It is founded by the Pillar Fathers of Fatima Catholic Church, belonging to the Society of Missionaries of St. Francis Xavier's Pillar, Goa. Our school gives an all-round education to the children. No distinction of caste, creed, or race is allowed in the school. The aim of the school is not only to prepare the students academically, but also to prepare them for challenges of life, to instill a praiseworthy character so as to enable its pupils to blossom into worthy citizens of our country.
We shall now see slides of Fatima family trees comprising of all our ex-managers, ex-principals, and our ex-supervisors who contributed immensely to the building of this mighty, esteemed institution, Fatima High School, Badlapur. All kindly have a look at the screen. There it goes. Our ex-managers are Father Ubaldo Fernandez, Father Kirill D'Souza, late Father Nolasco Dias, Father Maxi DeCosta, Father Sylvester, Father Angelino Vaz, Father Lancelot Fernandez, Father Emilio Almeida, and presently we have Father John De Silva as our manager who takes keen interest in all the activities of our school.
Now we have our ex-principals. So here, our ex-principals are Father Thomas Gonzalez, Father Lawrence Fernandez, Father Ramesh Mahale, Father Adrian D'Souza, Father Edmund Mascarenhas, Father Bismarck Fernandez, Father Joseph Fernandez, Father Dominic Gonzalez, Father Savio Coutinho, and our present principal, Father Remedios Gonzalez, who always sees impossible as I am possible.
Next, we have the slide of all our ex-supervisors. Sister Nyanmani, Sister Margaret, Sister Jancy, Sister Molly, Sister Julie, Sister Maria, Sister Cynthia, Sister Angeline, Sister Ashwini, Sister Lily, and Sister Jasmila. We appreciate and thank all our ex-managers, ex-principals, ex-supervisors. With grateful hearts, we acknowledge their services rendered to this institution. Since it is a milestone celebration, we take some time to reminisce the glorious past of our school. It existed as a primary school from KG to Standard 4th, imparting education to the children of Badlapur at Kulgaon East Forest area in a very humble structure of four rooms. After the fourth standard, our students used to join at Fatima Ambarnath, our parent school then, for their further education. It used to be an arduous journey for our children of Badlapur to travel all the way up to Ambarnath in ST bus. So then the management started upgrading one class every year for the benefit of Badlapur children, and thus Fatima High School at Belavli, Badlapur came into existence. It was inaugurated by Reverend Bishop Ferdinand Fonseca on the 2nd of July in the year 1997. Let's all now see this incredible journey of our school from Fatima Primary School to Fatima High School in this short video.
Thank you.
sure watching that video, some of you in the audience have become very emotional, just like how I have become. That's how the sapling that was planted years back today has grown into a mighty tree and stands tall like a lighthouse in the city of Badlapur.
Now may I request Reverend Father Remedios Gonsalves to kindly escort our chief guest, Reverend Father Joseph Fernandez, Reverend Father Manager, Reverend Father Lancelot, Reverend Father Johnson, the principal of Fatima Ambanar, to the stage.
Dear parents, Reverend Father Joseph Fernandez, our chief guest for today, is General Counselor of Society of Pilar, Goa. He is also our ex-principal. Reverend Father Joseph has played a prominent role in the development of our school during his tenure as the principal from 2004 to 2009. Father, with grateful hearts, we acknowledge all your invaluable contributions in shaping FHS Badlapur from the seeds once sown by your predecessors into a mighty tree today. We are truly indebted to you, Father Joseph, for your relentless efforts for the continuous growth of our school, particularly for our independent identity during your stint here from 2004 to 2009. Father Joseph, I'm sure going down memory lane, you are feeling very nostalgic today. When you were here, Father, you had formed different committees, educational committee, cultural committee, sports committee, and other committees. Father, we are still following that, and I can very confidently say that, Father Joseph, you paved the way for FHS Badlapur to march ever onwards. May I now request our manager, Reverend Father John De Silva, to felicitate our chief guest and our ex-principal, Reverend Father Joseph Fernandez, with a shawl and a memento. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together. That is our chief guest getting felicitated by our manager with a shawl. A memento. And a token of love. Please put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Father Joseph. Kindly be seated. We are glad to have Father Lancelot Fernandez, our ex-manager, on this memorable day here with us. I request Father Manager to kindly present a shawl and a memento to Father Lancelot Fernandez. Please put your hands together. We are delighted to have Principal of Ambanath Fatima High School, Father Johnson Siquera, with us. I now request Father Manager to kindly present a shawl and a memento to Father Johnson. The clapping must not stop. That's good. Thank you, Father Manager. Kindly be seated. It is rightly said that a teacher affects eternity. He can never tell where his influence stops. So we take this opportunity to acknowledge and appreciate the good work done by dedicated and sincere staff members of this esteemed institution. We would like to felicitate our Silver Jubilarians and retired teachers. Our Silver Jubilarians of this year are Teacher Gloria Lawrence from KG and Teacher Andriana Coutinho from Standard 4th. I request Discipline Minister Ms. Neha Jha to escort Teacher Gloria to the dais. It is indeed my pleasure to speak about Teacher Gloria Lawrence, who teaches in the Junior KG. Teacher Gloria is known for her boldness and for speaking her mind. She's also very kind and affectionate towards the tiny tots. Teacher Gloria is a very hardworking and efficient teacher. I request our Honorable Chief Guest, Reverend Father Joseph, to present her with a shawl and a memento. There you see Teacher Gloria on the screen. Ladies and gentlemen, kindly put your hands together for Teacher Gloria. Thank you, Teacher Gloria, for your sincere and dedicated services.
Our next Silver Jubilarian is Teacher Andrea Coutinho. Requesting Sports Minister Master Denzel Furtado to escort Teacher Andrea Coutinho to the stage. Teacher Andrea is a strong woman with a tender heart. She is very helpful and friendly. Teacher Andrea is a very hard-working teacher and performs her responsibilities to the best of her abilities. Here we have Teacher Andrea Coutinho. I humbly request our Honorable Chief Guest, Reverend Father Joseph, to present her a shawl and a memento.
Parents, please put your hands together for Teacher Andrea.
Thank you, Teacher Andrea, for your sincere and dedicated services.
Retirement is like a blank sheet of paper. It is a chance to redesign your life into something new and different. Some of our staff members retired in the year 2019-20. We definitely would like to take this opportunity to thank them for their valuable contribution to this institution. Staff members who superannuated are Teacher Luisa Gaikwad, Teacher Jesse DeCosta, Sir Errol, and Geeta Maushi. Requesting Chief Guest to kindly do the honours.
I request Health Minister Master Advait Maskar to escort Teacher Luisa to the stage. Teacher Luisa Gaikwad served in the James Nursery as nursery teacher. Then the nursery was brought under the mantle of Fatima High School, Badlapur, here. She has served for 20 years. I humbly request our Honorable Chief Guest, Reverend Father Joseph, to present her a shawl and a memento. Here we have Teacher Luisa. Dear parents, please put your hands together for Teacher Luisa.
Our nursery teacher. I request Discipline Minister Ms. Neha Jha to escort Teacher Jesse to the dais.
Thank you, Teacher Luisa, for your dedicated services.
Teacher Jesse DeCosta served as a KG teacher of Fatima High School, Ambanath, from their KG branch at Ulasnagar. Then she joined Fatima Badlapur as class teacher of Standard 1 in the year 2002. She has served here for 18 years. During this period, we have all known her as a much admired and loved teacher, not only by her students, colleagues, but also by parents. She has always been very committed, dedicated, and given her best to this institution. I humbly request our Honorable Chief Guest to present her with a shawl and a memento. Jaisi jaisi koi nahi. Thank you, teacher, for your valuable services.
Now requesting Environment Minister Master Pratham to escort Sir Ariel to the stage. Sir Ariel joined in the year 2004 and served here as a PT sir for standard 5th to standard 10th for 16 years. Sir Ariel is a multi-talented person, good singer, musician, an artist, and very popular, as you all can see that, and an outstanding comparer. Above all, he is a very caring and loving human being. Sir Ariel, no matter how big a crowd may be, a person like you always stands out.
Requesting Sports Minister Master Denzil Furtado to escort Geeta Maushi to the stage.
Thank you, Sir Ariel. It's a delight to have you here today.
Geeta Maushi joined in the year 2004 and served here for 16 years. She is fondly called Maushi by all of us. She always helped the children whenever they needed her. Requesting Honorable Chief Guest, Reverend Father Joseph, to present her with a shawl and a memento. Once again, popular figure with the students, Geeta Maushi. Tumchi chaha ami miss kartat Maushi. Khub khub dhanyavad Maushi. Thank you, Father Joseph. Kindly be seated.
It has been a wonderful year for our students. They are marching forward and adding one step each year, which will help them to reach their goals and ultimately will take them to their success.
We now felicitate the first rank holders of the last academic year 2021-22, beginning with the students from nursery. May I request Father Lancelot Fernandez to do the honors. From nursery A, we have Agaskar Durva Gaurav getting the first rank with 94.6%. Big hand for Durva Gaurav Agaskar. From nursery B, we have Bosley Shrushti Samir getting the first rank with 89.6%. From junior KG A, we have Ms. Patil Manasvi Sandeep getting the first rank with 93.6%. From junior KGB, we have Ms. Mohandale O.V. Ashish getting the first rank with 95.2%. Parents, I don't need to remind you to keep clapping for our children, first rank holders. From senior KGA, we have Ms. Abhangaswara Dharmendra getting the first rank with 94.67%. Senior KGB, Master Kohli Mayang Babu gets first rank with 97.1%. From first day, we have Ms. Gaikwad Sharanya Parag getting 93%. From first B, Miss Bhosle Bhumi Ganesh gets the first rank with 91.63%. Second A, we have Miss Yadav Shriprasha Masanam getting the first rank with 95.67%. I can't hear the claps. Parents, please put your hands together. Second B, Master Rathod Shaurya Dhananjay gets the first rank with 94.33%. Third A, Master Jadav Atharva Shankar gets the first rank with 93%. Third B, Master Jain Kianj Harshad gets the first rank with 92%. Fourth A, Ms. Jage Grishma Tushar gets the first rank with 94.4%. Let's hear it out for them, parents. From 4th B, we have Master Sharma Pravit Hanuman getting the first rank with 90.6%. Thank you, Father Lancelot. Kindly be seated.
May I now request Reverend Father Johnson to do the honors. 5th A, we have Ms. Kohli Tanisha Babu securing 88.5%. Please put your hands together, parents. 5th B, we have Ms. Jadav Swarali Vijay getting 93%. From 6th A, we have Master Vyas Preet Uttam securing 93%. From 6th B, we have Master Adhar Parin Jitendra securing 94.67%. Seventh A, we have Ms. Kale Jagruti Nilesh securing 93.83%. Seventh B, we have Ms. Jadav Riya Yalappa securing 92.67%. Eighth A, we have Ms. D'Souza Swiddle Santosh getting 97.83%, our anchor of the today's event. From 8th B, we have Ms. Parma Tia Vikram scoring 95.33%. Ninth A, Ms. Vyas Varsha Sanjay scoring 90.83%. From 9th B, we have Master Pimple Sarth Dinkar securing 94.33%. Dear parents, please put your hands together for these children.
Thank you, Father Johnson. Kindly be seated. We would also like to felicitate the students who have excelled in their studies and secured a good percentage at the SSC board exams in the academic year 2021-22. May I now request our manager, Reverend Father John De Silva, to do the honors. We have Master More Soham Shyam, who secured the first rank in the SSC board exam with 96.6%. He has secured highest in English, 94 marks, secured highest in Marathi, 93 marks, secured highest in Maths, 99 marks out of 100.
Next we have, dear parents, please put your hands together and give him a huge round of applause. Next we have Miss Kalurkar Sakshi Yashwan, secured the second rank in the board exam with 94.6%.
She's not come.
Okay, she's absent.
She's coming from here. Okay, fine. That's Miss Kalurkar Sakshi Yashwan, parents. Please put your hands together for her. Secured the second rank in the board exam with 94.6%.
Dear parents, this year we have three students who secured third rank in the board exam with 94%. Master Mahapralkar Mallar Sanjay secured the third rank and he also secured highest marks in science and technology with 98 marks out of 100. Please put your hands together for Mallar.
Ghesas Jui Mandar again on third rank with 94.4%. And also we have Bojani Anvi Amit on the third rank. She has scored highest marks in Hindi Sanskrit, 95 marks out of 100. That's Gesas Jui Mandar. Parents, please put your hands together. Next we have Bojani Anvi Amit on the third rank with 94.4%.
We now felicitate our subject-wise rank holders in SSC in the academic year 2021-22. It's Miss Chauhan Pragati Inder, secured 94 out of 100 in English. Please put your hands together. Miss Jadhav Pranjal Ravindra scored 95 out of 100 in Hindi. And she has also scored highest in social science with 98 out of 100. Next we have Master Patel Bhagya Tulsi Bhai, scoring 98 marks out of 100 in science and technology. Next is Kare Nihali Prakash, scored 98 marks in science and technology out of 100. These students are the ones who brought laurels to the school and made us proud. Congratulations to all the merit holders. Thank you, Father Manager. Kindly be seated.
Dear parents, hard work and strong will, determination to achieve our goals never go in vain, but they are recognized and rewarded at the right time. It's a proud moment for you and for us now when we take pride in honoring our best students for the current academic year 2022-23. It is with careful deliberation that our best students of the year are chosen. The honor of being the best student is conferred upon them on the basis of their intellectual performance, their active participation in curricular and co-curricular activities, their sincerity, discipline, and above all, their good character and conduct in school.
This academic year, we have Miss Gargi Kurade and Master Cleandro Rosario as our best students.
Please put your hands together parents, as they take their victory march.
Thank you.
requesting our chief guest, Reverend Father Joseph, to do the honors, please. Here we have the best girl for the year 2022-23, Miss Gargi Kurade. That's Gargi Kurade, the best girl for the academic year 2022-23. Let's hear it out for her. The best boy for the academic year 2022-23 is Master Cleandro Rosario.
He was also the best boy when he was in the primary section. Dear parents, please put your hands together for Master Cleandro Rosario. Great going, Cleandro. Keep it up.
We wish for their bright future and hope they will make us proud in the years to come. This is really a proud moment for their parents as well as for us. These are the students who are always ready to take the challenges and fulfill their responsibilities.
Now, we are all eager to listen to our Honorable Chief Guest, Reverend Father Joseph Fernandez. So now, may I call upon Reverend Father Joseph to share his thoughts on this occasion.
Kashikai Badlapur. तुम्ही सगळे बरे आहात ना गोयावरून तुम्हाला सर्वांना मी म्हणजे नमस्कार सांगतो गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन मिस्टर ज्ञानेश्वर म्हात्रे आवर गेस्ट ऑफ ऑनर रेवरेंड फादर मॅनेजर फादर जॉन सिल्वा फादर रेमेडियस गोन्साल्वेस आवर प्रिंसिपल डियर फादर्स ऑन द डायस Parents, fathers, sisters, teachers, and my dear parents. 25 years ago, Father Nolasco Dias, a great visionary and educationist, put a foundation for the school building whose silver jubilee we are celebrating today. The school already existed as a primary school running classes up to the class 4th. At the forest quarters in Kulgaon, Badlapur East, in a very small structure. Catering to the education of students of Badlapur and the surrounding areas of Wangni, Neral, Matheran, etc. After their primary education, our students had to take admission in Fatima School, Ambernath, for their further education. The small students face great difficulties in traveling such a great distance to get good education. It was at this time Father Nolasco, along with his team of priests, decided to buy a piece of land and to have a full-fledged school for the people of Badlapur. Hence, Fatima High School, Belawli, Badlapur was formally inaugurated by Right Reverend Bishop Ferdy Fonseca on 2nd July in the year 1997. Gradually, the management started upgrading classes every year after year. Since then, Pillar Fathers have cast their mantle in this part of the city of Badlapur, in the city of Mumbai. Badlapur, as at that time, as you know, was a backward area. The fathers took education to the doorsteps of the poor and the underprivileged. This school is another example. Today, we are happy to see so many students studying in the school and occupying great position in society as capable leaders. The seed that was sown has grown to be a great tree, giving shelter to so many of the young aspirants to achieve their academic pursuits. Today, we thank our visionary fathers for their vision and guidance. As far as the records of the school goes, it has produced great leaders, great students who excelled much in the academics and in other cultural activities. I was privileged to be part of this institution for a few years, and I know the talents of our students and their academic capabilities. Many of our students have become doctors, engineers, architects, CA, social workers, sportspersons, and the list goes on and on, many of whom are present here today. I also appreciate the dedication and the love the teachers have put in this institution. Yes, looking backwards, we can be thankful to God for bringing us this far. Coming to the core program today, this annual day program is held to recognize each of our students for all that they have achieved and to encourage them to keep up with their good work. It gives each student a chance to come forward and demonstrate their specific skills and interests, whether in academics, sports, or any other extracurricular activities. We believe that without this encouragement, the entire teaching process is incomplete. Hence, during the annual day program, every child is given an opportunity to showcase their talents, who show excellence in any discipline. We believe that this could go a long way in motivating others too. I'm happy to see a large number of students and parents participate in the Silver Jubilee event. I'm told that almost more than 1,000 students will be seen on stage today. I really enjoyed every bit of the program put up by the students thus far. It really goes to show our standard of the school, and it was really fascinating for me to spend time with you all. I know we are increasing our standard day by day, and I know it continues to be very tough to get admission in the school, and we are one of the best and number one school in this area. This school provides an opportunity for people's development and eventual building of the nation. And I am sure this is a step in the right direction. My humble appeal to all the parents today, that you may be a source of support and encouragement to your children in all their growth and discipline and academic pursuits, and help them to cultivate never give up attitude so that the hidden talents of the children are developed to the full and they get an all-round personality development. As you know, our school is known for the academics and the discipline, and we do every bit to see that all our students excel in these qualities, as just now Sir Nyaneshwar also stressed on this point. A word of appreciation to my teachers. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank all those who, with their hard work, talent, or ordinary human kindness, contribute to the development and progress of the school. I am convinced that but for the talent, creative work, and commitment of a wide group of people, we would not have been able to create and develop one of the best schools in this area. Thank you, dear teachers, for your commitment and dedication. In the name of the Society of Pilar, I take this opportunity to thank His Eminence, Most Reverend Oswald Cardinal Gracious, for his paternal support and guidance, for giving us this opportunity to have the school in his diocese. I would also like to take this opportunity to appreciate the hard work put in and the guidance given to this school by all the past managers and principals, and in particular, Reverend Father John De Silva, the present manager, and the principal, Reverend Father Remedios Gonsalves. So also, all our departments, the municipality, the other departments who have always been supportive to our school. So also the guidance received and the dynamic leadership of our local superior and with the distant support of the provincial superior. I appreciate the support of parents of our children and the local leaders towards the school. May God bless the school through the powerful intercession of Our Lady of Fatima, its patroness. May God bless our children and the parents of our children and all those who will follow this and take education in this institution. Thank you, one and all. May God bless you all.
Thank you, Father Joseph, for your very encouraging words. Thank you, Fathers. Now I request our principal, Reverend Father Remedios Gonsalves, to escort all our dignitaries back to their seats. One announcement for parents. Parents of standard 1st to 4th can go and collect your children from the long route. You have to take the long route to go and collect your children from your respective class teachers. Only parents of standard 1st to 4th students.